Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy and we're gonna play Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and we are on the accolades today. We have a bunch which are gonna be very tricky, so it might take a couple of days, few thousand days to get through them all. First of all, we need the score, which we were actually very close yesterday. We were at 28,000 something. I think 28,400 or something, I don't know. Then we need to defeat Sarah Hall without taking any damage, which is the scene that is coming up right now, which is gonna be very tricky. Volume of fire, kill 5 soldiers using an MG42 in Bastogne. Snagged, kill 2 direwolves while they are in mid-air. With the wolves, I gotta kill them without taking damage and with only melee attacks, so that's not gonna be doable in one go, I'm assuming. Unless we can kill the last one, then kill ourselves and spawn all the way back, which I doubt. But we can try. So we gotta do that. Here's the wolves, melee attack without taking damage. Unscathed? I don't know how to pronounce that. Defeat the ASPC in the cathedral without taking any damage. Also a tricky one. I cannot take damage from the thing or the soldiers around it. So, we gotta think of something there. Complete the mission without being damaged by a zombie. Yeah, I tried to do that yesterday. It didn't quite work out at the end. Right between the eyes. Headshot 10 zombies in a row. Out with a bang, and Sarah suffering. That's probably the easiest out of them all. But yeah, let's go ahead.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Okay.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor already? Where are they heading?
Let's see what we can do here.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Really? Come on, kill me.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor already?
Did I just take damage?
Negative.
Probably not.
We can't afford to lose it again.
Damn it, now it's
on the move.
Bro. What?
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
How do I take damage, man? God, this is annoying. This is actually so annoying.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor already? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Paul's on the move.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire. Explosive spikes incoming. Look out.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Come on, man.
Uh-oh.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
Oh. No freaking way, man. Oh my god. That did not just happen. How come I don't hit her?
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Uh-oh.
Hall's on the move.
Fire. Are those enemies? Oh no. Hey. Give me this.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Come on, dude. Oh my god, this is gonna be frustrating as hell.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
What just exploded? There was nothing on my screen.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor already?
Come on, man. My god, bro.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall.
Come
in the
on. I'm rushing. I'm rushing too much.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
Incoming! Look out!
Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire!
Where is she? There was nothing on my screen.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Bro.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
This game is something else, man.
Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. Can't afford to lose him again.
This game is actually something else. Like what?
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
What an annoying echoing. Let's be honest here.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Get out of my way.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Paul's on the move.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Manticore operating at 70%.
Where is she?
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire.
Paul now operating at 40%.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
Manticore energy down to 10%.
What?
Missiles incoming!
Only lead to Taylor.
That's interesting.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Okay.
You got a fix on Taylor already?
Uh-oh. That was my bad. See, I can admit when I made a mistake. That was dumb of me.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
On my way. How am I not hitting her? Serious?
Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Let me live, man.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire. Explosive spikes incoming. Look out.
How's she not dead, bro? There you go. Oh my god. I finally got it.
She's down. She's down. Hurry, you have to interface before we lose her.
I gotta get some ammo first.
Recordings, intel, memories, everything. Something's gotta give us.
Yeah, we're not gonna play through the entire mission.
So this is what we do now?
That took way too long.
They blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
Okay, let's see what the next one is. Kill 5 soldiers using an MG-42. It's the French word.
What is this? Kane! Hendricks!
I don't think you quite appreciate it.
What is that?
You understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Is that a baby?
Hello? Is anyone there?
That's how it looks like in Sarah Hall's brain. Dark, cold, and empty.
This can't be.
Oh, it so can be. Are we good now? Of course not. Okay, kill 5. We already got that. Rush forwards up the left flank, past the half tracks. and you will eventually come to a gun emplacement. Jump on the MG-42 and now down the Germans you just rush past. If done fast enough, you should get the second accolade too. Yeah, we already have the second one, the five enemies in under 10 seconds, which is actually really generous. I skipped it, didn't I?
Sarah?
The hell?
Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy.
I don't care.
Of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are.
Come on. Okay.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all.
How is this possible? We're on the
battlefield. Get out of my way. That's one way of doing it. Get out of my face. Okay, here's a gun right there. Okay, there you go. I don't think I'm gonna worry about the score. Oops. Don't mind that. Bro.
Sarah,
don't you know?
All right.
So much suffering, so much pain.
It I think the wolves are about to come up. Sneaky little beaver, you. Oh, hi. Bro, you're shooting me from all the way over there. Really? Well, this one's that business. I can't even see him.
The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Jesus. He just came out of nowhere. not easy to hit them. Damn it. Two for one, baby. Who the heck is shooting at me?
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Jesus. Yeah, I do want to get the no damage first. I don't know if there's still wolves coming up.
Sarah.
Who is that?
Nice.
Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying.
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Oh shoot, holy mother.
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine
Shut
the
up. Code for us. Hopefully to switch loadouts here soon to something more comfortable.
We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That's how I walk? Bro. Come on. I don't care. Just move on.
When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to. This is the path I must take.
Oh shoot.
Until the job's done.
That's right.
Too far.
Excuse me. Contact where? God, the screen is shaking like crazy. Can't see a damn thing either. I'm just shooting. Where are we at score wise? I would say so too, yeah. Who else? What else we got? Nope. The heck? Oh, that's Sarah Hall. Okay. We'll see how far we get here. I don't know if I want to finish this. Like, I'm trying to figure out the best way to do all at once. Or as much as possible. Hello? Where are my shots going, bro? Like, what? Bro, there's no way.
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Sure I am. Where'd it go? What? Okay. That's cool. Why can't I hit him? Whoops. Excuse me, thank you. Come on, I know you're there. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, this one's that beeswax. Ow. This dude is really hiding in there. No. Hi. Alright. Here we are at the cathedral. That's gonna be interesting. Hi.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Am I supposed to see him? I already took damage. What? Well, that's cool. I guess the game decided for us. I cannot wait till we're all done with the cards. Just takes so long, it's so unrewarding. And that happens. Alright. That's gonna be for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.